race of the Gulf Western Voluntary Car Masters. Adam Brissenton is leading the way, though, from Jason Gomesaw. Cameron Tilley third, Jim Polisina fourth, from Paul Freestone. Cameron Mason, Andrew Fisher, Dean Lilly, Jeremy Gray, and Peter Burnett in the top 10. And Stevie Johnson just looking on the outside of the top 10 in position 11. And it looks like they're ready for a restart.
Adam Brissenton will show the way again ahead of Jason Gomesaw. And of course,
how does it start here? Look at all these gaps between them. That's where they were there for it.
So, Brissenton has bolted away from the start. Gomesaw's gone with him. Then we've got Cam Tilley and Jim Polisina and Paul Freestone in the chocolate brown Camaro. Cam Mason, Andrew Fisher, Dean Lilly, who we've seen win the earlier race, is in position 8. Jerry Gray, after some overheating issues in the Caprice in 9, from Steve Johnson from the back of the Pearl up the V10.
Ryle Harris there making a pretty easy move on Leo Tobin down there. Actually, it looks like it might be slowing a little, so maybe losing a couple of spots there. Ryle Harris picking up a spot quite easily. Cameron Tilley getting it side.